up, Honda fans? We're right here at JDM Engine Depot in Kearney, New Jersey. Right here with MC Slick. What are we doing here, Slick?
And we're over here at JDM Engine Depot, 684 Schuyler Avenue, Kearney, New Jersey. We're picking up the ingredients to form the best project Honda Atco car, the Exit, okay? We got the official Type R 5 lug white wheels, Type R 5 lug suspension, GSR transmission, and the official H23.
Yeah, what do we got over there?
This motor's sick, man.
We got a blue top for this. I tell you, this thing is looking nice.
Imagine this motor is going to be inside the EK HDAY Atco car.
Definitely. H to B conversion. I'm excited.
We're doing a little something different this year. You know, we did a K-Series project last year. We're doing an H to B. There's a lot of H lovers out there. We decided to go with H23 blue top, you know, B-Series GSR trans. These guys were nice enough to donate everything, you know, and they even donated a suspension, so it's going to make it a lot better. I'm sure we'll get a lot more people, and that's it. Just do it all over again.
Definitely. Clean. The great part about this project is, guess what? VC Motor donated a header.
It's given a header. We got an Evolution H to B kit. Everything's going to be done the right way.
Definitely.
The car's going to be 100%.
What's an important part when you come and buy a motor?
Just to get a compression test, you know, make sure it's good. You know, make sure our cylinders aren't about an even amount of compression, that they're not off by too much. So we're just going to give this a quick compression test and make sure it's good for our Project HDAY car.
So right now, what does that gauge read right there?
270.
270, I say that's pretty good, right?
Yeah, that's excellent.
Thanks a lot, Albert.
Thanks.
Honda fans really appreciate it, and the winner of this car is definitely going to be lucky. Get ready. Project HDAY Atco coming to you April 17, 2011.